in Compton, man, my family was notorious. I got stories you wouldn't believe, man. So when it comes to the gang culture, this is coming from firsthand knowledge what really went down. Because back in the 80s, 89, they called it troops. But a lot of the old G's got that money and then didn't do the right things all the time with it. We're human, we make mistakes. We're at a moment right now where we lost a fallen hero in our own neighborhood. The Bloods, the Crips, Nation of Islam. This is a chance in history to change the narrative, and we gotta do it. We gotta do it. Yo, I got stories. When I was 6 years old, in between my mattresses, my house in Compton, growing up with my parents and my brothers, I slept with guns in between my mattresses. No, cops don't think to go in a little kid's bedroom to look for paraphernalia or weapons. At 7 years old, I was a lookout man for my brothers when they was robbing a bookie joint. They paid me with a $20 bill and now laters. You know, $20 bill goes far when you're a kid, man. So I did things as a kid that you only read about. But that's why they got me up out of the hood. Yo, Nipsey, your death was not in vain, brother. My heart goes out to your family, your brother, Laura London. There's nothing I can say to make anybody feel better. But we're going to blast your music until kingdom come. Brother, you were a true hero in the hood. You were the truth. Rest in peace, brother.
My nigga Nipsey.
What's up?
From the mud to the marble. What's up, my nigga?
I'm Devin.
It ain't 100 million no more. Shit, let's shoot for three.
Waiting.